So, hi guys. Today we are going to be doing... Oh shit, let's just get into it. Today we're going to do Amazon unboxing. It's just some stuff I just thought I would just unbox with you guys and talk until I need to feed my son before bed. I got these off Amazon. They are, well, they're for my sister, actually. She is going to be having a baby. Well, she's going to be having twins. And so I got her these. They're nursing pads for your breasts for whenever, you know. They come in all sorts of cute little colors and stuff. They're washable. So yeah, she can definitely use those for when she's nursing. And this is the brand. So I got them off Amazon for her. They're the washable kind, reusable for when she's leaking breast milk. And then I think that's neat. They come with this little bag. For whenever you wash them, that way they don't get lost within your clothes and stuff like that. So I really appreciate that. And I think she will too, actually. And again, that's the brand, in case you want to get the nipple pads. I'm just going to slide that back in there in case she wants to order her some more. But yeah, they come inside of the little pouch like that. Very cute. So she doesn't leak all over her bra. So I got that for her. And the wet bag. It comes with the wet bag. So cute. They had options, but I liked this one. She's having twins, so I mean, she'll get a lot of use out of these. I'm doing a, hospital bag for her. She's had a kid before. She knows what all she needs and stuff like that, but I'm doing a hospital bag for her. So that's what I got off Amazon. Next, I got, I'm not sure what that is. Next, I got three bags. They're all in the same color. I wanted the pink one. But these are black. I wanted two pink ones and one black one, but all they had was black, but I got three of them. I'm just going to open one with you guys to see what they look like. I got one for myself, my fiance, and my sister. So I thought one of these bags would be good for, and this is off Amazon too. I'll link the picture and what the name of it is called in this video for you guys. But, yeah, they just look like this little zipper pouch right here. One of these bags for when we go to put our shower essentials in, like our toothbrush, deodorant, etc., shampoo, conditioner, travel size. So we'll have these for our son's next surgery. And like I said, I got my sister one because she's gonna be, having twins soon, so I planned on sticking some toiletries and stuff in here for her, because I buy the bulks off Amazon, the travel sized, like shampoos, conditioners and stuff, just for hospital stays, because like I said, my son has CHD, so it's just smart, and I needed a new bag, so I got all three of us one. So that is that. Next thing I got is these panties. They're again from Amazon. I'll put a little photo down there what brand they are. I mean, you can actually see the brand. It has an NRC. I don't know how to pronounce that, but that's the brand. I got her size XL. My sister is actually really petite, but since she's having twins, she's, you know, a lot bigger, and she's going to be having a C-section. I just wanted to get her some comfy panties for after she has a C-section. Oh yeah. Just want to check them out. Oh, yeah. This is a nice supportive band, too. Look at that. Like that. Because I know after I had my C-section, oh my god, the underwear, I like that. That's nice. Little seam. And there's the brand again. So there you go. Yeah, these will be... I think she's going to really like these. I'm not sure how it was folded, but... try my best. But yeah, she can use these. I got these for her. For after she has the twins. To help with her, C-section. Because that's really sore. And, like, you just want to watch out what you wear. Because it's just... I mean, you got cut open. It's an incision. But yes, I'm glad that I got these for her. I'm just gonna take off this barcode, though. We don't need that on there. So I'll shove on the box. Because I plan on doing a little hospital gift bag, like a mommy hospital gift bag. I packed a hospital bag, so did she, her first child. She has three now. She's pregnant with two twins, and she has a almost four-year-old, my nephew. But I don't know, this go around I kind of just thought it would be cool for me to get her some stuff that'll go inside of her hospital bag, and I'm kind of doing like a little surprise hospital bag for her. I don't know if that's weird, but I don't think it is. You know what? I'm done picking at this. I don't care. But, yeah, she's gonna love these. These are bomb. Okay. What next? Oh, okay. And then these are for Christmas for Kyle. These are socks. I'm not supposed to be showing these, but I'm gonna go ahead and look at them. Yes. Look at that. I think he's gonna like those. Yeah, we'll see. I don't know. That is really all that we have unboxed today. But yeah, these are his Christmas socks for him. And then some panties for my sister. This is really going to bug me if I can't get this off. I don't know why it's bothering me so damn much. But I want to hear from you guys. I want to know what you guys have been up to. I'm still trying to get this off, but it's not working. And I'm getting pissed. Oh well, just stop. Just stop. I gotta just stop. Clearly. But yeah, let me know what you guys have been up to. Just comment down below. I want to know what's been going on out there in this crazy world. And let me know if you guys want to see me pack one of these, like travel-sized toiletries, like shampoo, conditioner, deodorant, toothbrush, and all that stuff for, like I said, hospital stays. I'm doing one for my sister for her hospital stay when she delivers her twins. And then I have two for me and my fiance for once our son has his heart surgery. So, just smart moves, making smart moves. That's all I could say. It's gonna be a short video, but that's all we ordered so far. But leave a comment down below, like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate that. And I guess I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys go. And well, that is all that I have for you guys, and I will see you guys in my next video. So I'll see you then. Bye.